Yo, what's up, everyone? In this video, I'm gonna talk about Freddy, an old hero in Mighty Party, but he just got a new skill, and it's pretty dope. The new skill is called Ultimate Ability, and it's an area of effect attack that deals damage to all enemies around the target hero. The damage is equal to Freddy's attack damage. Freddy's old skills are still the same, and he can still use his fourth skill even if he's revived by an enemy death. If you're using Freddy, you need to be careful about who you use his skill on. If you silence an enemy that has Freddy's skill, it won't work. Overall, Freddy is even more powerful with his new skill. He's one of the hardest heroes to kill now, and he'll force enemies to silence him before he dies. Here are some heroes that work well with Freddy. Heroes that increase their attack damage when enemies die. Panda. Ogre. All, Prince of Sands, etc. Heroes that deal damage to the Warlord when enemies die. Tesla X. Tinker. Suka Megami, etc. Heroes that deal a lot of damage to quickly kill the enemy hero that has Freddy's skill. Strick, Yorick, TNT, etc. There are still other good combinations, but I can only cover so much. To counter Freddy, you can use an immunity hero to kill him. This will prevent you from getting his skill, but only if you don't have any other heroes on the field. I like to use Mr. Flap for this. Silence or transform Freddy before you kill him. If you love Mighty Party, be sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos about the game. I will live stream every day, and upload every day in this channel. Also on the main channel I will make a lot of games, and sometimes I will upload videos about Mighty Party when I have new things. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Whoa!
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.